We are looking at the thermal and mechanical properties of high-performance polymer fabrics. We are looking at applications in flexible and wearable electronics. You need to have substrates or materials that can effectively dissipate the heat, not only to maintain the temperature of the device, but also the temperature of your skin, because you're going to touch these devices, so you don't want to be feeling uncomfortable. So we actually weave some commercial prototypes, or small-scale woven fabrics using these fibers. And additionally, we also compare to properties of commercially made fabrics as well. We have methods that we've developed using the infrared microscope in our lab that can be used to measure the heat spreading properties. These macroscale fabrics have a high conductivity, almost comparable to some metals such as stainless steel. Additionally, we also look at mechanical properties. That's an important consideration because, again, we don't want to be making materials that are highly conductive but also so stiff that you're not going to be comfortable wearing them. And so you need a balance, and there's a trade-off. And these materials, they're in that nice regime where they have a good conductivity and they also possess good flexibility as well. There's a lot of work that goes on in nanocomposites and making materials with high conductivity fillers, but these are actually just pure polymer materials, and there's a lot of potential to tune the properties as well based on the different kinds of weave patterns and different kinds of materials you use in your fabric. When I came to Purdue, I saw that the Purdue Heat Transfer Department is very well known. I've learned these fundamental things that you see in your textbook, and with the experiments we're doing, you can actually see these real time.